Hello friends, welcome back to my little organic kitchen garden. Today I am going to make broccoli dachi. So this is the broccoli I am going to cook. So keep watching till the end to see the result. These are the little broccolis coming up. This is the broccoli which I have got from my garden.
Heat the pan. Add some oil.
Here I have got the broccoli, onion, tomato and garlic.
Add garlic. Add tomato. And add your broccoli. This is my organic broccoli from my own kitchen garden. Add salt. A little bit of turmeric, turmeric powder, and stir it. And close the lid and leave it for some time. Now let's open the lid and see. Stir it. You can add a little water if needed. I will add a little bit of water. Put gas on full flame again. Add a little bit of water. And close the lid again. Let's open the lid once again. Now let's add cheese. Let it melt. My broccoli dachi is almost ready now. Stir it well. Oh well, I have added one chili. You can add chili as per your taste. or you can skip the chili too. Okay, now it's done. Broccoli dachi. Broccoli dachi. My organic broccoli dachi. Broccoli in South India. So this is it. Very simple and easy.